We are here in the Herald Square, where the world's largest store, Macy's, is located. The Herald Square is about James Gordon Bennett, a memorial. He was the founder of the New York Herald in 1835, and to his son, James Gordon Bennett, through whose vision and enterprise, the New York Herald became one of the world's great newspapers.
This is what you came for, lightning. Strikes every time she moves. And everybody's
watching. The bronze figures of Minerva and the bell ringers are the work of Antonin King Charles, and they stood from 1895 to 1921 above the cornice of James Gordon Bennett, New York Herald, building on the north side of Herald Square, and told the active hours to the millions. In 1928, they were given by William D. Dewart, publisher of the New York Sun, New York University, through whose generosity, in 1939, they entered on permanent loan the care of the Department of Parks of the City of New York, and in the year restored their original area of pleasant service and to their place in the hearts of our citizens. Funds for their restoration were provided by the subscription business organizations whose lives are deep-rooted in the neighborhood of Herald Square. This is the largest and the oldest Macy's all over the world. This Macy's building has been there even before the Second World War. So that makes this building as the oldest Macy's store.
Baby, this is what you came for.
Thank you.
Lightning strikes every time she moves. And everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.